Good evening. How are we? Wednesday night. 5 o'clock. Anyone around? Hello? Who's here?
Nobody. Ooh, there's one.
How are we doing? Three. And we're getting better. We're getting a few people in now. That looks like Mr. Carter's in the house. Dave Jones is here. Who else have we got? Come on, roll call, check in. Give me a comment, give me a message, let me know you're here. All right, dude. Yes, Brent. And Marcus is here. Here we go. We get a few. We all happy? We all smiley? We all ready to play on a Wednesday night? Lindsay's here. Oh my God, the naughty corner. Lindsay, keep those two in line, yeah? No pressure. Jamie's here. You all right, mate? Okay. So today's plan is spin, and more spin. Yeah, this one's either going to be fun or it's going to probably break us. Oops. I will admit, I wrote the plan for this when I was slightly full of coffee. Only slightly full. So, it'll be fun. It'll be good. All we got to do, work hard, keep going, keep breathing, give it everything you can. Quick warm-up. Everything else will follow the times. I'll tell you the rest of what we're doing. 45 minutes, Brent. Yeah, pretty much, mate. Pretty much. 45 minutes. Good luck. Right, okay, if you're injured, ill, sick, dead, dying, don't die, don't break yourself. Let's get on the bike, let's get moving. Started out gear 7 today. At the moment, there's nobody to do any shout outs and write stuff down for me because the girls have gone off and left me. That's fine. All right, gear 7. Let's play, let's see what we can do. Nice and steady. I want your RPM above 90. If you're above 100, even better. Gentle pace to begin. Stay gentle. If you always see me looking down over there, it's because I've got a nice big whiteboard with the whole plan written down on what we're doing. Turning up. Gear 10. Come on, keep going. Keep going, nice and steady. You know it's going to be one of those sessions when I pick music with a quick beat. Just drop it down, lean it into a hover. In you come. Hips off the seat. Rest on the bar. Come on, keep moving. Your weight should still be above the pedals. So you're not completely resting all your weight into the bar. Turn it up. Gear 12. Stand it up. Up we go. Come on. Come on. Come keeping on gear 12. Back to the Harvard. Here we go. Drop it down. Gear 10. Keep going. I just realised I haven't turned my Fitbit on. So that means the workout doesn't count. Turn it down to gear 8. Take a seat. A little bit quicker. So let's get your speed above 100 RPM. And keep it here. Little bit quicker. I think she needs. Keep going. See what's said on the screen. Come on. Tracy's in, she's not a member, but she's been doing the classes. That's all right, that's fine. Welcome, Tracy. And David, here he goes again. Yeah, it's Carter's fault. I'm innocent. Pure, sweet and innocent, me. Honest. I haven't said slow down yet, so those of you that backed off, stop it, come on. Now you can slow down. Take it slow and steady. Turn it up to gear 12. Stand it up. Up we get. So, we're going to bring it down. We're going to work our way back to gear 8. Take it to 10. Gear 10. Harbour, lean it in. Rest on the bar. So in about 20 seconds time, we're just going to get to it. We're going to make it happen. Get in, get it done. 1 minute fast feet on gear 8. If you're not using one of the Kaiser bikes, that's about a third of the way up your resistance. Not really heavy, enough to hold you down. We start seated sprint. 2, 1, go! 1 minute fast feet. If it's too light, if it's too easy, turn it up. The supervisor's back now. I gotta behave. Come on. Halfway. Keep it up. 15 seconds. Three, two, one, slow it down. 45 seconds to breathe. Turn it up, gear 9. So it's 45 seconds to breathe, and a 45 second sprint. Just over 10 seconds to go. Three, two, one, let's go. 45 seconds, fast feet, gear 9. Halfway. Come on. 3, 2, 1, slow it down. Turn it up, be a 10. 30 seconds, slow. So from here, do 30 seconds fast, 15 seconds slow. 3, 2, 1, go, go! Come on! Slow it down. Gear 11. Now we work it back up. 45 seconds fast. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, push it. Twenty seconds to go. Ten. And slow. 30 seconds to breathe. Keep it on gear 11. You can stay in the seat, you can get out of the seat, it's up to you. Next one. 1 minute fast. Gear 11. Seated. 3, 2, 1. Go. Halfway! Push, push, push! Slow it down. 45 seconds to breathe. Turn it up. Gear 12. Okay. 10 seconds slow. Then it's 45 seconds fast. Seated. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Gear 12. Push it through. Halfway! halfway down. 30 seconds to breathe. Chain up, do your 13. Seconds work, 15 seconds rest, 3, 2, 1, go, push hard, push fast, you're getting warm yet, and slow it down. 15 seconds to breathe. Turn it up. Do your 14. Three, two, one. Hit the seat. Let's go. Come on, dig deep. Dig deep. Ten seconds. Two. One, slow it down. 30 seconds to breathe. Keep it under your 14. Unless you fancy a challenge. 16. 1 minute here. 1 minute to breathe. Just 1 minute work, 1 minute rest. And we do something else. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So if you're on a bike that isn't from Dalian, isn't one of the Kaisers, gear 16 if you're up there, it's 2/3 of the way up your resistance years. Minimum gear, minimum level 14, gear 14 of 24. Halfway. Come on, come on. Okay. 10 seconds, and you get a minute off. 2, 1. Slow it down, make it light, make it easy. One minute to breathe. Everyone okay? So you should be breathing heavy here. Our next stage. We're gonna work with the RPM on your screen. We're gonna keep it between 80 and 90 for your first 30 seconds. 20 seconds at around 110 to 120, and then 10 seconds flat out. Gear 8 to begin. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Gear 8, 80 to 90 RPM. You know what? 90 to 100. If you're just above it, that's fine. We've got 30 seconds here. Easy pace. 20 seconds faster. 10 seconds flat out, then back to this speed. 3, 2, 1, speed it up. Around 120. If it's easy, by all means, turn it up. We've got 10 seconds flat out. 3, 2, 1, go! Two, one, back to that slower speed. Let's call it around 100 RPM. At least gear 9. So 9 or more, around 100 RPM. We'll do 100, 120, flat out. Four, three, 2, 120, pick it up. Somewhere around there. And then it's flat out. 2, 1, go! And slow it down, back to about 100 RPM. Gear 10. We okay? Get up to 120, 2, 1, go! So this is 20 seconds here, then 10 seconds flat out. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! One, slow it down, about 100. Here, 11. All right, up to 120, let's go. If you want to make it heavier, you can, but you only need to be on 9 here. 2, 1, quicker, 120 RPM. Ish. Woo. Three, two, one, quicker. And slow. Gear 7. Maybe gear 8. 100 RPM. Last one. It's a break after this round. After this set.
Three, two, one. A little quicker. So we got one last sprint. 10 seconds, everything you've got. Cool down after it. Three, two, one, go, go. Two, one, slow it down. Grab a drink. Take it easy, 1 minute to breathe. Woo! How are you feeling? Good, I hope. Maybe warm, maybe a little bit tired. Now the fun bit. You've done it all once. Let's do it all again. This time, heavier. So we started the last round on gear 8. Next one starts on gear 12. That'll be fun. Your sprints are seated, your rest, you can get out of the seat. 10 seconds. Gear 12. 3, 2, one, down we go. One minute hard work. Come on. Halfway. It's Carter's fault. He wanted 45 minutes. Three, two, one. Slow it down. Stand it up, 45 seconds slow. Turn it up, gear 13. Woo. So this is 45 slow. Then it's 45 fast. Or not so slow with some of you. Put it that way. Three, two, one. Let's go. Sarah Williams feels sick. You're welcome. Carla says it's awesome. That's all right. He's biased, it was his idea. Yeah. Said this is easier than next Friday. Get up. That scared me. Come on. 15 seconds. Ha. Two. One. Slow it down. Turn it up. Gear 14. Just because you feel sick, there's no excuse. My rules. Go away, throw up, get back on the bike, crack on. So this is 30 seconds rest, then 30 seconds work, then 15 seconds rest off the back of it. Three, two, one, go. Come on, come on. slow, 15 seconds to breathe. Woo! Keep it on 14. No, make it 15. 3, 2, 1. Sit down, get quicker. 15, be at 15. Seconds worth. Come on. Woo. 10 to go. And slow it down. Ugh. 30 seconds slow. Keep it on gear 15. We hit the midpoint. 1 minute. Hard and fast. 3, 2, 1, go! Keep it up, come on! We're not tired yet. Not really. Fight it. Don't stop. Turn it up. Gear 16. Carter, just for you. You've nagged me for 6 weeks for this. You got 45 seconds in a seat. 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay. Halfway! Come on, bro! Ha! Ha! And slow! 30 seconds to breathe. Turning up 1, 17, 30 seconds in the seat, 3, 2, 1, let's do it! We'll be right back. 10 to go, come on. Two, one, slow it down. Turn it up. 17, 18, 18. Three, two, one, seated, 45, let's go. Push it hard, come on. It's not a climb. Sprint climb. Work it. 20 seconds. To breathe. One left. Gear 18 or 20. One minute work and 1 minute rest. At the end of this 1 minute work, you can turn it down to about gear 8. Not yet. Gotta do a minute work first. Three, two, one last time. Let's go. Come on. Minute to breathe. How are you doing? So we've got a minute slow. And then like we did earlier, 30 seconds fast. 20 seconds faster, 10 seconds flat out. Six times. Start on gear 10 for those. In 20 seconds time. Get your resistance ready. We'll keep it on 10 all the way. If you want to turn it up, every time you get back to that 30 seconds, feel free. Three, two, one. 30 seconds at around 100 RPM. Four. Oh, dying, not dead. Come on. We're gonna make it a bit quicker, up to about 120. Two, one, go. And then it's 10 seconds flat out. After this, 30 seconds at 100 RPM. Two, one, speed it up. Two, one, slow. lighter, feel free. We're around 100 RPM. Still working a bit. Still chance to breathe. We're going to pick it up to 120. 2, 1. Let's go. And then 10 seconds fast, 3, 2, let's see what you got. Two, one, slow it down to 100, 30 seconds here. Back up to 120, about now. Oof. 3, 2, 1, quick as you can. And slow, 100 RPM, 3 done, 3 to go. How are you feeling? Where? It's not alive. 20. Quicker, 120. Brakes alive. Where are the rest of you? Three, two, one. Fast as you can. And slow, 100, 2 minutes to go. Woo. Three, 120, pick it up. Three, two, quick as you can. Come on. And slow. 100 RPM. Last minute. 30 slow. 20 fast. 10 fast as you can. Come on, you can do it. Right to the end. Three, two, one. Speed it up. 120, maybe a bit more. One last time. 3, 2, 1, go. Quick as you can. And slow. You can get out of the seat now. Woo! What? I'm not going to comment on that one, Dave. From where you're blowing from. Carter will make a comment otherwise. Or Lindsay, she's gone quiet. So let's harbour. Slowly move it through. Alright, so I started my watch late. 40 minutes. 713 calories for me. That's disgusting. I don't think I've ever burnt so many in the spin class. That was fun. Good job. Woo! Stand it up, slowly step it through. Yeah, maybe I should lay off the caffeine on Wednesdays. So slowly step it through. If you need a drink, get some fluids back on board. Just sip it though, please. If you gulp it down, your body will probably react badly. Walk it through gently. Slowly get your breath back, let the blood back in your legs. Every step, kick your heels down. Oof. Amazing work, guys. Well done. All right, let's hover. Lean it in. Slow it down a little more. I can't see the comments. I'll wait for it to be told what they are in a minute. Because you're over there on the other side of the room. All right, let's stop here. 1 foot as low as it will go. Put all your weight on that leg. Kick your heel down as low as you can. Just let it stretch through the calf, through the hamstrings. Yay. And then change, swap it over, other foot down. Anyway, not that we're competitive, but I am gonna see that as, you know, laying down the gauntlet for her to do Friday. You're not listening, okay. Nothing, love. All right, when you're ready, step out to the side. Out we go. Oh. When you're down off the bike, just take 1 foot up and back behind you. Knees together. Just a little bend in the knee for the leg you stood on. Pull your foot back. Push your hip forwards. Let it stretch from the hip down into the thigh. And relax, bring it down. Let's change, other foot up and back. I look ever so slightly damp. Lovely. How are you feeling? You okay? Should go again. And bring it down. Let's shake your legs loose. Take 1 foot forward. Please don't drip all over the carpet. I'll try not to, Trace. Just take your foot up off the floor. Whew. Thank you, Brent. Thank you, David. Thank you, Tracy. Thank you, Lindsay, and anyone else who was in and chipped in. Sarah, yeah, you're welcome. And then bring your foot down. Stand it up, other foot forwards. Lindsay, nothing worse than a seated the whole time class. You got to stand up if you wanted to. What are you moaning about? If you sat down all the time, it's up to you. I'm innocent. And then bring your foot down, stand it up, shake your legs loose, guys. That's a lovely looking t-shirt, and a fair play. Okay, I'll see you soon. Ruth's here Friday. I'll see you next week. See you later.